Requesting a supply run.
Be out directly.
We're gonna take
better
a few
minutes.
Bonsoir,
I'm out of here.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done. I just appreciate the chance to help.
Fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
And that has us securing the entire district. You know talent when you see it, I'll give you that.
Knock it out!
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that. It's
Deal's a deal. I don't know where I'm stuck in some prison. And time keeps dragging on.
Pussy ass motherfucker, she's to work for me.
Guns, I shot a man in Reno. Just to watch him die.
Let's see him.
I hit my head and cry.
If you consider shithole rice patties beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Guess you ain't ever been to
Ohio. Fake that motherfucker!
I'll blast the black off him!
drop it.
Run it.
I said the same thing.
Fucking drop it off.
Take him down.
Take it, cover.
I got this.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
Your tunnel? It's your call.
Ticket, please!
Through right on time!
Where am I dropping?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray? Two tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Welcome to the party, lad. Now, if only we had a couple of pints.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
My men had no trouble taking over all the action in the district. It'll be good for them in the neighborhood to get used to us being around.
Maybe I missed a call or something, but I didn't even know you were working that part of the city.
Shit, son, I could have secured those rockets as well as anyone, probably better. You chose me to run the day-to-day for the last piece of the city, and I expect to be running it here as well.
Can't go wrong here, brother, as long as you lean my way.
I'm towing the line, Lincoln. That's gotta mean something.
Well, this is all said and done. Think about who you want standing at your back.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Ain't a territory in this city.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
This ought to fit real nice with what we already got going in the holler. Sends the right message to our people as well.
Better luck next time, I guess.
Are we done here? I got a whore named Sandy and a bottle of Shane waiting.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Hmm. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
You know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.